skill of the week, dumbbell skull crusher. This is gonna be done from the floor. So you want your feet flat on the floor, legs at 90 degrees. Hold the dumbbell in hand, arms are extended. You're gonna bend from the elbows, lowering the dumbbell towards your head. And you're gonna stop just above the forehead. So that the arms are about 90 degrees, driving the arms straight up so that your elbows are pointed at the ceiling when that weight comes down, and keeping that same angle between the shoulder and the elbow. Focusing on the tricep, full extension every time.